swift current along the Trans-Canada Highway could be slick, but the warm current that's moving through. And then this is the departing system that moved through Ontario yesterday, bringing blowing and snowing and drifting conditions right through much of the province. A little bit of lake effect snow coming up through the Golden Horseshoe on our radar right now. And here's the temperatures exactly right across the country. Other than minus 29 at Cal, it's pretty nice, pretty nice right across the board. Here's a look at what we're tracking next. So we're watching the storm that's bringing the freezing rain and the snow through the clearings today. That's a clipper. That'll develop into a bigger clipper as it tracks into Ontario on Wednesday. One more Easter, that becomes an East Coast story, and a second more Easter lined up to go by the end of the week. We'll keep close on that.
Dropped off and picked up a child at the same facility.
will be with last storm.